Absolutely. Modern day women are empowered in many ways. They have more education opportunities, career advancement opportunities, and leadership roles. Women are breaking down barriers and challenging the societal norms. They are advocating for gender equality, fighting for their rights, and making their voices heard. Empowerment comes from within, and it's about having the confidence to pursue their dreams, make their own choices, and stand up for what they believe in. It is also important to acknowledge that there is still work to be done to achieve true equality, but the progress made so far is inspiring. Women supporting and uplifting each other is a key aspect of empowerment. Together, we can continue to break down the barriers and create a more inclusive society. Thank you.
Jai Hind everyone, I Cadet Jyoti Yadav. Today I'm going to share my thought on women empowerment. Before knowing women empowerment, we should understand what we understand by the empowerment. Empowerment means ability to take a decision related to his own life. In today's modern times, women empowerment is a topic of a special discussion. Recognizing the importance of a woman in ancient scriptures, it has even said that Yatra Naryastu Pujate Ramyantu Tatra Devata, which means where the woman worship, the god reside there. But the truth is, despite having such a power, but there is a great need of empowerment, which is economic empowerment. Economic empowerment, which means financially independent, only by getting these facilities they can raise their status in the society.
Break the bias, let us stand, we can do all that. Mission Shakti aims at strengthening safety, security, and empowerment of women at all levels. Government is also realizing its commitments towards women-led development by making them equal partners towards nation building. Yes, I can proudly say that India is contributing wholeheartedly towards the empowerment of women at all levels. Recently, we have seen the reservation of women in the parliament. Secondly, in G20, one of the major objectives was the equal decision-making process of the women at all the levels. Therefore, women can be the authors of their own destiny. She can overcome anything, and she can be the proud author of her own destiny. Therefore, educate a woman, empower a woman, empower a woman, bring developmental revolution. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
As our today's topic is women empowerment. Women empowerment has seen significant progress in recent years, with more women entering into different workforces, pursuing higher education with highest rate in past few decades, and taking on leadership roles. This has made a profound impact not only on individual's life, but also on a society as whole. So, as when women are financially independent, it contributes to a stronger and more stable community.
Mission Shakti is a powerful initiative that empowers women across our nation. It stands as a beacon for strength, resilience, and equality. Through education, economic empowerment, breaking down the societal barriers, Mission